I should go talk to the garage guy over there. The parking lot ticket and the origami figure leads to this garage. What am I gonna find here? Can't stop thinking about that well. Shaun seemed exhausted. But at least he's alive. I'll do anything to get him out of there.
Excuse me? Hey! Oh! Sorry. Didn't see you. What can I do you for?
I'd like to get my car.
Been
hey,
here before?
You're a pretty patient guy, you are. That car's been there for 2 years. We took it out for a drive every month and checked the tires and batteries, just like you said. Here, it's the third floor down. The service elevator is at the far end of the garage.
Thanks.
Now, you have yourself a good one, Chief.
Elevator at the back of the garage. Third floor. Got it. Car's been here for 2 years. What does that mean? A car? Why am I being sent to look for a car?
Your destination is 4 miles from here. Leave the parking lot and take the first right. Your destination. Are you ready to show your courage in order to save your son? Listen carefully. Take the highway and drive against the traffic for 5 miles. If you haven't reached your destination in 5 minutes, you will be safe.
If I succeed, I'll get more letters for the hangman. It's my only lead. No turning back now. I don't want to die. Not here. Not like this. I can do it. I'd do anything to save my son. A lot of good it'll do Shaun if I kill myself on this highway. I've got to do it, for Shaun's sake. I have no choice.
The reception. Let's hope they've got a room left. The reception.
The atmosphere.
Let's hope they've got a room left.
As there is still no news.
I'm worn out. I've got to sleep.
Yesterday, a recent report indicates that the police are now treating this as another kidnapping by the origami killer. He may still be alive, as the previous victims were all killed 3 to 5 days after their abduction. Obviously,
hello there, sweetheart. What can I do for you?
I'd like a room.
For you? Anything. Feeling the register. Madison Page, 27, single. How long will you be staying with us, Ms. Page?
I don't know yet.
Room 201. Last floor, stairs on the right in the courtyard.
Thanks.
The pleasure was all mine.
That's for sure.
Room 201. Stairs on the right, last floor. That obnoxious receptionist better not have a spare key to my room. The thought of it leaves me in a cold sweat.
Sir? Are you all right? I'll call an ambulance.
No ambulance.
You're badly hurt. You need a doctor.
Please, just help me to my room. It's number 207.
He's really out of it. What the hell happened to him? He doesn't want to go to the hospital.
Have you got the key?
Look, it's none of my business. I'll just leave him there and tell the receptionist. I'll help him first and ask questions later. He's in trouble. I can't just walk away and leave him like that.
You're really in bad shape. You should see a doctor.
Must have one, maybe two broken ribs. It's not fatal. But it's sore as hell.
Your head is bleeding. It looks deep.
Medicine. There's bound to be a medicine cabinet in the bathroom. I should disinfect his cuts.
I'm gonna disinfect your wound. This might hurt a little. There. At least it won't get infected.
Thanks.
paracetamol painkiller. Administer in cases of intense pain. Do not take more than one pill every 24 hours. Here. Take this. It should do you some good. It's a painkiller. It'll help reduce the pain. It says on the box to take one every 24 hours. I don't think it's a good idea to exceed the dose.
I can't afford to wait.
I wouldn't move around for a few days if I were you.
I'm gonna take a shower.
All right, let me help you. I'll wait here until you come out. Let me know if you need anything. Talk to me. That way I'll know if you pass out.
What's your name?
Madison.
Are you staying in the hotel?
No, I live in town. I suffer from chronic insomnia. I seem to only be able to sleep in motels. Don't ask me why. Whenever I get too exhausted, I come and spend a night here.
I'm just passing through. And what else do you do, Madison? Apart from fixing up strangers.
I'm a photographer. I take pictures of furniture for fashionable design magazines. And you?
I'm an architect. Thanks for staying. I feel a lot better now.
Okay. I better get going then. By the way, you never told me your name.
Ethan.
Be careful, Ethan.
I don't have much time. I've got to find my son before it's too late. I'm still in pain, but I got to keep going. The box. I have to open another origami figure. Man, I'm thirsty. I don't know why she helped me. I hope she won't tell anyone.
Thank you. Why didn't you shoot?
Sorry?
Well, back there, Nathaniel could have had a gun. Could have killed me. Why didn't you shoot?
I prefer to have all the information before I make a decision. I try to make rational choices when possible.
Come on, you had a fraction of a second to react. You could have whacked me before you had time to move.
I'm sorry. I thought you were a tough guy, a street cop who's been through the mill. I didn't think you'd scare so easily.
Why don't you fuck off, Norman?
That's him.
Miroslav Korda?
Yeah?
Lieutenant Carter Blake, I'd like to ask you some questions.
Shit, don't just stand there, he's gonna get away!
Ah! Hey man, watch it! Ah.
No way he's escaping. I'm gonna get that bastard. Shit! Where'd he go? I can't see anything here. Come on. Show your...
This time it looks like we got our origami killer.